All right, so this one's pull the butt. Now, what I mean by that is we're gonna get to the top of the swing and stop. Now, we're gonna get a feeling of pulling the butt of the club down past your waistline before the club head does, okay? We don't wanna see this. We're gonna feel like the butt of the club's pulling straight down, and from there, we can release and finish our swing.